Back at ringside, and as promised, here he is, the heavyweight champion of the world, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
And Tony Schiavone, if the Nature Boy ever picked a day to be styling a profile on you, today's the day. I mean, let's put the camera on the whole nine yards. We've got an opportunity to look at the Road Warriors and all their big muscles. We've got an opportunity to look at Magnum in his blue jeans and his motorcycle jacket. We've seen Dusty Rhodes' cowboy hat. Now, let's take a look at what's happening in the world of fashion, you see? Woo! This is the way the World Heavyweight Champion was meant to look. And we all know that when the good Lord created man, he meant for him to look just like me. So you see, Ricky Morton, you and all your throngs of little tiny girls in their training undergarments and their Reebok tennis shoes really hasn't made an impression on me. The Rock and Roll Express is history. Understand? Midnight Express World Tag Team Champion Jim Cornette, the greatest manager of all time. Ronnie Garvin, Blanchard beats you up real bad all the time. Big Dust, Arn Anderson, has got your number any day of the week. And in closing, because I don't want to spoil you all too much, let me say this to my great friends, the Road Warriors, the most awesome team in wrestling. Let's face it, boys, it's great to be a team. It's great to have a cup. It's great to be all this. But this is what we all really want to have. We all want to be the world champion. Woo! We all want to have all the women crying and screaming. And Hawk, you remember one thing, big boy. You got those 23-inch arms and that 22-inch neck. But there's not a woman alive today that doesn't call Ric Flair the best of the champions. And someday, buddy, you and I are going to bump into each other in an arena somewhere. And don't worry about me wetting my pants, because, pal, when I get through slapping your face, you'll be asking me for my autograph as I get in my limousine and ride off into the sunset. Go for it, Tony. Give your wife my fondest regards.